Previously on Revelations 2, someone left a message.
Welcome to the Keerling, where all things come to
end. I not know this thing you are speaking.
I'm just learning to see a little more clearly.
I did what I thought was right.
We'll know each other inside and out.
You killed her.
I'm sorry, I was just a bad daughter.
The old sack is gonna pay for what you
did. I'll crush you with my bare hands.
Time to die, Natalia. I will not let you wake. Never.
You've talked enough, old woman.
Barry!
Nice place to set up house.
It's like a movie. I wish I could live here.
Speak for yourself. I've had my fill of mansions. T. Phobos. What was she trying to accomplish? those things. Alex created them. All of them. Figured she would have gotten her hands on Ouroboros, too.
over there. The monster isn't coming. It's getting closer! Be careful.
Great! My lucky day! You must be exhausted, Natalia. Need a break?
I'm okay, Barry. Thanks anyway.
Emergency. Abnormal virus. little longer. Hang in there.
Hold on, Natalia.
Abnormal virus level detected.
Hold on.
monster isn't looking this way.
Emergency. Emergency. Abnormal virus levels detected. Emergency. Emergency. Abnormal virus levels detected. Quarantine procedures. All doors down. Elevators remain disabled until the threat has subsided.
Get in! You know it?
I know I don't like it.
Damn it, my light. Just perfect. Got against her.
I am supposed to be great. Moira!
You did all this for me?
Yeah. Sorry it took half a year. Fucking technology.
Fucking right up the ass.
Oversee this, bitch.
Fuck yeah!
Moira, I'm so sorry. You were in trouble.
And you came back with a chopper and a sniper rifle, and that's fucking awesome, so shut up!
me take care of this.
Are you sure you don't need me, Barry? I mean, Dad.
I'll always need you. But for now, I have this.
I'll cover you from the chopper!
Me neither!
Look, Moira. I know I should have let you have your space.
It's okay. I gave you plenty of reasons to worry.
You held your own out there, Moira.
Of course she did. She's a fucking Burton. Anyway, let's let these guys come in and clean up.
So, what are you gonna do now, Barry?
I'm gonna go back to being a father.
Thank you.
So, he's in China now?
However, at this time, we are unable to find
all right.
any connections to the wide-scale terror events
yeah.
that occurred.
Well, tell Pierce to look
China,
after him.
As well as the tragedy that befell the city of Tall Oaks earlier this week. Authorities are struggling to stem the panic that has taken hold of China. The UN anti-terror...
Dad, would you get your ass in gear? Claire will be here any minute.
Oh, excuse me. Hey, Polly, you see my jacket over there?
Natalia, are you upstairs? Come on down and get ready.
A cage went in search of a bird. But now, the bird is gone. The bird has changed.
Hmm.